Where did we last it?
We can disagree, but what should accompany democracy? Because you vote and you elect people. And people elected vote for laws and they have to respect constitutions. And this constitution were voted by people. But the counterpart is that you need respect, and this is the end of violence.